Thank you. No more.
What would you compare it to?
Well, it's like a chocolatey Rice Krispie.
Yummy.
Yeah, it maybe. Maybe I am Benjamin Buttons.
Wow.
Well, he gets smaller though.
I think he turns into a baby.
Yeah, he goes from a whole.
Palisade at your nearest Hyundai dealer or learn more at HyundaiUSA.com. Call 562-314-4603 for complete details. I got a text. Islanders, this summer, Love Island US is heating up on Peacock. Head to the California coast with a brand new batch of singles who are more than ready to mingle. It'll check all your boxes. A new villa, cheeky bombshells, recouplings, and of course, your favorite narrator from Love Island UK, Ian Sterling. Prepare for a summer of nights you'll new friends you'll never forget. Stream new episodes daily, Tuesday through Sunday at 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, only on Peacock.
Man, and that's when Zach Tweet, he's a freshman linebacker at the University of Iowa, pulls up in his truck and says, "You need any help, man?" She says, "Yes, I have a flat tire." So he gets out, he fixes her flat tire, and she's on her way. She goes, "Oh my God, that nice young man didn't have to stop." And he reminded me of myself. Because I'm thinking.
It reminded you of you. Yes. She didn't say reminded about her. You turn this about you
this
real quick.
This story reminds me of myself because I used to do this. I used to.
the car. Somebody, all we do is roll the window down and go, hey, you guys okay? Do you need help? And they're like, we're all good. There's never an awkward jump in the car and lock the doors.
Well, no, they don't jump in the car. They're already in the car. They just keep their windows rolled up and they wave. Well, we're good. Thank you.
But you must be doing something to creep them out.
I don't know, man. Maybe it's my mustache. I shave my mustache.
Bob, is this another instance of Eddie making himself look good? Because that's what, oh, I do this all the time.
I don't know, but is he making himself look good? Because I feel like he makes himself look like a creep. I guess people are like,
that's why he was creepy 2022. Mr. Creepy by Amy.
Oh, yeah, she did award to Mr. Creepy 22.
Yeah, I didn't like that at all.
Sorry about that.
Okay, that's a great story. What was the Iowa football player's name?
His name is Zach Twitzel. So on Saturday mornings, if you see him, University of Iowa, linebacker, you see that quarterback at Zach, you're like, oh, that's Zach.
T-W-E-D-T. Zach Twitzel. Zach Twitzel.
Did I mispronounce that?
I don't know. But Zach, awesome, dude. Call us if you're listening. That's it. That's what it's all about.
That was Tell Me Something Good.
Five on the new transmission. It's got leather seats.